You didn't vote for him, right?
Huh?
You didn't vote for him, right? You didn't vote for him, right? You didn't vote for him, right? For who? You didn't vote for who?
He voted for Trump.
You didn't vote for him. For Trump. I voted.
You didn't vote, right? Do you vote for him?
I vote for.
Do you vote for him? For Trump?
No.
My God. No,
I
right?
Hillary.
You vote for Hillary?
Yeah, I vote for she.
Yeah? A lot? You vote a lot?
Do you know that?
How many times?
Tikoko is gonna be running for president too. You know Tikoko, right?
Yeah. I see all these presidents on TV, but the first one I see that Trump.
Yeah.
I see him and his daughter, but I don't see wife.
His wife is hot.
I see daughter looks nice body, nice shape. Everything.
Mm-hmm.
She everything.
You know Sweet Mickey? You know Sweet Mickey? You see him, you see him.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. There is also a guy named the Banana Guy. You probably know him, right?
I see so much friends.
Yeah.
So many.
There's a lot of them. A lot of them.
Oh my God.
I think Riley would be a good president.
Right. What do you think about you, Riley? What do you think about Riley? What do you think about Scott?
Riley is telling.
Yeah.
Y'all do not clean sweet. They're still dirty, my guys. One time, I messed up.
With your rally?
With him and I, it happened for the vegetable I got the juice. And I messed up, I got mad with me.
What did he say to you?
What did he say to you?
I couldn't help it.
What did he say?
I couldn't help it.
What did he say to you?
Oh my God. What can I do? You gotta like this? Yes. Everybody laughed from the behind, so I couldn't help it. I'm said, I do.
Yeah, what if it's hungry dong? What are you gonna do? Oh my God. That guy made me my dad can.
Oh yeah.
Rally.
Do you plan on having kids?
I tell him Rally now.
Hmm?
He didn't like Charles McNeil.
McMill?
This guy, but I will work with that wild bumps in a short guy like this. But his parents passed away, right?
Mm-hmm.
His dad and his mom, but he had to be rent every week.
Mm.
So every week come, they pay his rent, buy his beer, buy his food, buy his weed. Oh, buy his cigarettes, that's all it was. Every day I come, I need to burn it before they fire. Okay. Happy about this. There she goes. Oh, I'm broke. Kept it from the other way.
Oh,
so,
my God.
Listen, they had this store manager in Merrick, Benny and G's work.
Mm-hmm.
And this other store manager didn't make the meal. You might not know these guys, right?
No, maybe. I don't know. This store manager.
Yeah, it's broke. Alright, guys, I'm fucking my brain.
Alright. Alright, sure. Okay.